A Networking Arizona Moment with Carol Blonder.
Beth Wyand is the chair of Smiles and Beyond. Beth, tell everybody a little bit about what Smiles and Beyond is.
Thanks for having me. Smiles and Beyond is a charity that's very close to my heart, and it's one that we've been working with, my husband and I, for the past 10 years. And basically, we help formerly incarcerated and also victims of domestic violence to get new smiles. So in conjunction with our local dental community of about 70 dentists and 12 labs, we partner together to help restore these smiles. And Carol, as you know, a smile is everything.
It really is. I know you have an event coming, and I know that you are so excited about it.
Yes.
Tell everybody a little bit about what makes it so special.
Okay. Well, I'm the chair of the event this year, and I'm honored to be able to do that. And so what started out as a fashion luncheon fundraiser has turned into an online virtual extravaganza. So our event is actually going to be online, live streamed. You can watch it anywhere in the world and in your home from the comfort of your couch, however you want to do it. So what I'm so excited about with that is that we can reach anywhere in the world, as many people as we want, and there's no limitations.
Now, this is September 30th at 7 p.m.
Yes.
They do it right in the comfort of their own home?
Yes.
I understand that you said that you brought travel into it. Why did you do that?
Right. We brought travel into it because, as you know, most people cannot travel right now. And, you know, it's limiting for people. We're stuck inside and we don't get to see and do the things that we want to do. So we really thought it would be fun. We called it, Oh, the Places You'll Go. So while we can't physically travel right now, we are going to take you on a mind flight.
How much fun.
So you'll get to experience different things and there'll be little surprises along the way. I can't share those now, but we want you to tune in to watch with us. The other reason why we did it, though, is because the recipients. When you have a new smile, a restored smile, when you can look somebody in the eyes with confidence, where can that take you in the world?
That's so where do they go for that? Is there a website they can go to?
Yes. So we have created a website, and I'll give it to you now. It's www.smilesandbeyond.givesmart.com. And they can go there and they can register. All the information for the event is there. When you go, there'll be a button to register to watch the virtual event. It will live stream on YouTube and you'll get it right on your phone. You can mirror it to your TV if that's what you want to do. We're hoping you'll support us. There's a way to donate right through your phone the night of. You can also donate before if you're so inclined. And also there's sponsorship information available on that website as well.
Is the event free?
The event is free. And once you register, you will get information that will lead you through to understand how this will all work. But it is very simple. And once you do that, you'll get everything you need to know.
So what's the website again?
Website is www.smilesandbeyond.givesmart.com.
That's going to be September 30th. It's at 7 p.m. and you can do it right in your own home. You say, oh, the places you can go. What does that mean?
It just means that you can go anywhere you want in your mind or anywhere in your life with a smile.
And when you have a smile,
yes,
there's nothing like it.
Yes.